your participation in our oath of office ceremony for the Norfolk City Council. Of course, this is not the plan we had for our swearing in, but because of the global pandemic, we are here in this space, and we're very grateful and very thankful that you are here with us. I wish to express my appreciation to the citizens of Norfolk for their confidence in our city and Norfolk's continued success. Today, two of my council colleagues and I will take the oath of office and accept our official duties as mandated by our city charter. I want to congratulate Angela Williams-Graves and Andrea McClellan on their re-elections to the Norfolk City Council. Before we begin our program, I want to recognize distinguished individuals who are here with us this morning. Mr. Tommy Graves, thank you for being here. Mr. Mike McClellan, thank you for being here as well. Our city manager, Dr. Larry Chip Filer, our city clerk, Richard Allen Bull, thank you for being here as well. And also thank you for making this happen. Members of the Norfolk Electoral Board, Chair H. Michael Zinnifuss, Vice Chair Atoy Carrington, and Secretary Michael Candlewall. And of course, the Honorable Gerald C. Jones, Judge of the 4th Judicial Circuit here in Norfolk. Now please stand for a moment of reflection and please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance to our flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated. Also, I want to recognize our registrar, Stephanie Owls. I didn't recognize you with this, with your swag on, but it's good to see you. It's good to see you, Stephanie, as well. Good. And also Angela's sister is here. Oh my God. Good to see you as well. Longtime friend and considered family. The oath of office is more than a legal requirement for holding office. It also represents the bond of trust between elected officials and the citizens of Norfolk. Those who take this oath pledge to perform all of the duties incumbent upon them in an impartial manner and to the best of their ability. Taking the oath publicly reaffirms the important principle that governing is a power derived from the people. And before the oaths are administered, members of the Norfolk Electoral Board will present the certificates of election. First, Mr. Zinnifuss.
The Norfolk Electoral Board is made up of three people, and all three of us will be here today giving our certificates to the elected officials. This certificate is to certify that a meeting of the Electoral Board of the City of Norfolk held at the Circuit Court on May 26th, 2020, certifies that Mayor Kenneth Cooper Alexander, I'm having trouble reading it, excuse me, was duly elected mayor in the city of Norfolk, Virginia for the term prescribed by law. Congratulations.
Thank you so very much. Exactly. Thank you very much. Next, Mr. Michael Candlewall will present the certificate to Angela Graves. Mr. Candlewall is next.
It's a misprint.
Okay. All right. So, it's Atoy Carrington.
Hello.
Will be presenting to Mrs. Graves. Ms. Carrington and Ms. Graves.
Thank you.
Commonwealth of Virginia, City of Norfolk. To all to whom these presents shall come, greetings. This is to certify that at a meeting of the Electoral Board of the City of Norfolk, held in the Circuit Court, and upon examination of the official records deposited therein, it was ascertained and determined that at the election held on May 19th, 2020, Angela Williams Graves was duly elected member, City Council, Super Ward 7, in the City of Norfolk for the term prescribed by law, witnessed the following official signature and the seal of the Electoral Board on this day, 26th day of May, 2020, and signed by the Secretary of the Norfolk Electoral Board at that time, Barbara Clear. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Now, Mr. Cannonwall will present the certificate to Mrs. McClellan.
It's a pleasure to be here, Andrea. To all whom these presents shall come, greetings. This is to certify that a meeting of the Electoral Board of the City of Norfolk held in the Circuit Court, and upon examination of the official records deposited therein, it was ascertained and determined that at the election held on May 19th, 2020, Andrea P. McClellan was duly elected member, City Council, Super Ward 6, in the City of Norfolk for the term prescribed by law. Witness the following official signature and seal of the Electoral Board on this 26th day of May, 2020, signed by the Secretary. Congratulations.
Thank you, Michael.
Thank you. Next, we will now have the oaths administered. The oaths will be administered by the Honorable Judge Gerald C. Jones.
Ma'am, if you wanted me to stand a little bit. Good morning to you, sir.
Good morning, Judge.
I apologize for being late.
That's all right, sir. This is your court. You can be late, sir.
It's never 9 o'clock until the judge gets on the bench.
That is correct.
Dr. Alexander, are you prepared to take your oath, sir?
I am, sir.
Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the Commonwealth of Virginia.
And the Constitution of the Commonwealth of Virginia.
And that I will faithfully and impartially.
And that I will faithfully and impartially.
Discharge all the duties.
Discharge all the duties.
Incumbent upon me.
Incumbent upon me.
As mayor of the City of Norfolk.
As mayor of the City of Norfolk.
For a term beginning July 1st, 2020.
For a term beginning July 1st, 2020.
And expiring June 30th, 2024.
And expiring June 30th, 2024.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my abilities.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor, if you would please sign right there. Thank you. All right, thank you very much.
Next to take the oath of office is Mrs. Angela Williams Graves, representing Super Ward 7.
Ms. Graves, are you prepared to take your oath of office?
Yes, sir, I am.
Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the Commonwealth of Virginia.
And the Constitution of the Commonwealth of Virginia.
And that I will faithfully and impartially.
And that I will faithfully and impartially.
Discharge all the duties.
Discharge all the duties.
Incumbent upon me.
Incumbent upon me.
As a member of the Norfolk City Council.
As a member of the Norfolk City Council.
For a term beginning July 1st, 2020.
For a term beginning July 1st, 2020.
And expiring June 30th, 2024.
And expiring June 30th, 2024.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Fourth time is a charm.
I'm in here every time.
You are.
And finally, to take the oath of office is Mrs. Andrea McClellan, representing Super Ward 6. She'll be joined by her husband, Mike.
Stand right there. Mr. McClellan, how are you? Congratulations, sir.
Mrs. McClellan, are you prepared to take your oath of office?
Yes, sir, I am.
Please raise your right hand and repeat after me. I do solemnly swear.
I do solemnly swear
that I will support the Constitution of the United States.
That I will support the Constitution of the United States.
And the Constitution of the Commonwealth of Virginia.
And the Constitution of the Commonwealth of Virginia.
And that I will faithfully and impartially.
And that I will faithfully and impartially.
Discharge all the duties.
Discharge all the duties.
Incumbent upon me.
Incumbent upon me.
As a member of the Norfolk City Council.
As a member of the Norfolk City Council.
For a term beginning July 1st, 2020.
For a term beginning July 1st. 2020
and expiring June 30th, 2024.
And expiring June 30th, 2024.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you, Judge Jones. Congratulations, Mrs. Graves. Congratulations, Ms. McClellan. Your love and vision for our city is appreciated by me, your colleagues, and the residents of the city of Norfolk. I look forward to our continued work to serve with you as we create an inclusive and resilient city here in the city of Norfolk. This concludes the 2020 Oath of Office ceremony for the City of Norfolk. We will reconvene at 1 p.m. via WebEx for an organizational meeting. Again, thank you for being here.